thanks to all the bands who played as well. Especially Kitchens and Bathrooms, especially, because I hear lots about them. So can I put this on up soon, so thank you. And boys, head on to the studio. And the good thing about this show tonight is that there's a lot of bands that know each other. We're really good friends, and we're trying to keep the scene that is somewhat dwindling away year by year. We're trying to keep it going. So please, if you guys can, please just go keep going to shows. Even if you don't know the bands, just go to the shows. We got to keep the scene alive. So thank you very much, everyone. We're the fucking scene killers, Mini. We'll be right back.
my girlfriend Lisa. Shit from us. She rides in bands all the time. We just make fun of her the whole time. We call her Big Boobs. But only I'll know the truth to that, hippie. You keep your eyes off that, alright? So this one's you, Lisa. I love you.
We'll be right back.
friends. Is it Steve? Can you get the, do you want me to keep playing it? I'll keep all two and not, you got it? Oh, I'll keep playing it. Does the flashlight mean keep playing? Or does the flashlight mean shut the fuck up, you stupid loser? Shine the flashlight again, I dare you. No, really, do you want to shit? I'm gonna play it again.
Thank you.
I was worried for a second. They were stranded somewhere. What happened to you guys, anyways? Friggin' got caught fucking each other on the highway, man. Cops pulling over. Hey, is my brother here? Oh my god. Jim! Jim, I know you're here somewhere, please. What time is it? Dude, why? Why is my brother not here? First time we played golf, my brother's not here. He was probably fucking boys that are on the highway. That's probably his fault. They took him in because he's too ugly. These are bridges, so he's ugly. That's too bad. I really wish my brother was here. I'll have to talk to my mom about this. She's not going to be very happy. She called me today and said, so your brother talked to me today and he said that he's going to be coming in. He's going to be coming to the show. Did you say my mom's hot?
I love her.
You really? My mom's lost like, I don't know how much.
40.
How much? 45 pounds?
40.
She's lost like 40 to 45 pounds in how long did she say?
Is there room for a fucking stool over there?
3 months?
Yeah, 3 months.
About 3 months. She took initiative and she said, yo, I don't feel good the way I am anymore, so I gotta make a change. So she tried really hard and I'm really, really proud of her and I love my mom. I don't love my brother right now though. He's got a Swedish girlfriend, so I keep saying, yo, tell me about refused. What do you know? What do you know? She's like, refused? What? Went to Canada's Wonderland with her though. She loves roller coasters. The best thing is her. Oh my god. My brother was scared of roller coasters, but she's like, no, you have to go on the roller coaster with me. So she goes on the roller coaster. She's so classic. My brother freaking comes off the swings and throws up.
A swing horse.
I'm like, why? How? What's that? What are you doing? Dude, you sit in a chair and you go up like freaking 5 feet. Yeah, conscience, but yeah, loops, I guess that's nothing, right? Okay. Alright, this is a new song.
I hope so.